I just felt like something wasn't right.
Imagine being told your child has 8 cavities when they really only have 2.
They were like very persistent, wanting to fix it right then and there.
Kirsten Holmes goes in depth on the signs of insurance fraud. Thursday at 4 on KPXJ.